to talk about how to edit your anchor in your animation inside Procreate Dreams. If you're interested in following along with this exact file, check out the description box below. So before we get into the animation itself, I want to show you a quick example using a real life object to talk about anchor. Let's just take rotation, for example. So there are different ways to rotate, but no matter how you rotate, you will still have an anchor. For example, if the anchor is at the lower left corner of this notebook, my rotation is going to look like this. And if the anchor is in the middle, the rotation looks very different. So we're going to talk about how to find and change that anchor inside Procreate Dreams. So over here, let's take this oil pastel, for example. First, we want to locate this exact object. So in my timeline, it is currently inside a group. It's nested inside a group. So you want to make sure you have found this object. If I just tap on the group, it's going to have the bounding box outside of the entire group. But I want to isolate this one object. So I want to expand my group, which is, so if your group is collapsed, it looks like this. If you want to expand it, just tap on the right arrow and it will give you all the content that is inside. So this particular object is under this track. So you can get the confirmation when you tap on the track. There is a bounding box, which has pretty much dotted lines around a rectangle form. It disappears after a few seconds, so it's a little frustrating. Just keep that in mind. So what we want to do is to tap on the object and go to the upper right-hand corner and find the ellipse icon, which is the three dot. So you want to find it over here. So there are three options when you tap on the three dots. You can flip horizontal, flip vertical, and edit anchor. So if you haven't done any modification before, the anchor is going to default in the middle of your object. Because I have already made some animation, so my anchor is actually at the tip of my oil pastel. Because when I play the animation, you can see it jumps up and down based, the rotation is based on the tip of the oil pastel. So I'm gonna tap on it and tap on the three dots and tap on edit anchor. Lo and behold, here is my little anchor. It looks like a cross sign. It's usually white. So you will have to look very carefully if your background is also white. So over here, in my case, I have the anchor at the tip and you can't change it to the middle or to the even outside if you want the rotation to be based at a reference point that is outside of your object. Let me give you a quick example. If I tap on the flip horizontal, it is going to be flipped based on this anchor point. Similarly, if I grab one of the corners to rescale, it's also going to rescale based on this anchor point. And you can change the position to anywhere inside or even outside the stage if that's what your animation calls for. So here is how you find and edit the anchor points inside Procreate Dreams. I hope this is helpful. I'll see you in the next video.